Y'all, this is Extreme, and am I recording? Apparently so, very well. Okay, let's begin. New objective? Destroy the enemy base! I'm doing it 2 against 2 with Fuffy. I'm not showing you the opponents just yet, but I want to show you something interesting. Look at this! Look at this! I didn't know it was possible! Look at this! Look at the timers! Look at the boost that they use! Look at this! I'm even building a Riveman! I'm building even a factory! I'm going see! Yes, all the pro players will recognize what I'm doing! Look at this! The timer of the H-Squad is actually, the upgrade is surpassing the deployment time right now! Very well! I got 2 supply centers, I even got an extra crate! Isn't that great? Look at this! The H-Squad is done! Look at this! I got enough vision! Oh no! Only 1 second left and I got my shipyard! Yay! And the enemy's already in my base. Doesn't matter, I kill him anyway. Okay, so there we go. So a little bit slower on getting crates. I'm using a scout boost on my Coyote instead of my Rifleman. Just going to see if I can get crates. But I got my shipyard within deployment time. Look at this! Only 1 minute and 20 seconds and my first Kaiman is out. All the crates in the sea are mine! Haha! Mine, I tell you, why is that bar still open? Okay, there we go. Oh no, I'm being stalked! Oh no, he's taking damage! Oh no, he's still running! And another one is over here in the fields! And, well... Yeah, okay, so I got my second Kaiman at 140, I guess. He turned on at 153. Does this guy have a shipyard? No! And I don't know about this one! No! Okay, there we go, I'm crossing the bridge. I am going upwards, I'm going to explore blue as well. Yay! Wait, what? Oh, he died, oh, okay. So yeah, I was a little bit distracted and then he died. So the shipyard is being built. Actually, I should have sent all my Kaiman right now. But I only have 3 in the map. I didn't build more and I only have 1 shipyard. I could have built a second one. But I didn't. But I got a smart idea. Look at this. He's going to place mines. Yay. He's going to place mines and let's observe what's going to happen when that... Delta is going to be finished. Yeah, he's getting out and he dies. Oh, wasn't that lovely? Oh, he's building a torpedo platform. Yeah, see, this is what I meant with sending all kind. Actually, this one is distracted away, I guess. That explains a lot. Now I'm going to perform something evil, something bad. Okay, they're still placing mines. Wait, is this a sound? Oh, there. Okay, apparently the sound. Now, okay, he's building a second platform. And I am actually going to move away! Oh, that was really cruel of me. Okay, torpedo platform finished by Kaiman. Oh, I'm sorry, Fafi. But that's okay. Must have noticed later on. Okay, so I'm just sending my Kaiman to this place. I'm still completely distracted. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Come on, move! Move! Oh no, why was I distracted during the game? Why don't people leave me alone in times of rest? And fooboring my opponents. Oh well, I got the sample base, I got all the crates in the sea, I got a tier, that's a tier 2 each squadron. I only got 1 factory. Actually, I'm behind now. Wow. Okay. Oh wait, I'm building an alligator. Yeah, and he's building a lot of units. I don't know which rank he is. But yeah. Bye. Okay, he's dead now. Okay, let's observe Fuffy for the time being. He's going to get Evia. Yeah, units. Okay, Coyote scouting. This guy has a tier 2 each squadron, yes, I recognize it's only a tier 2. And he has a tier 1 factory. So this guy must be weakened. He's going to get the tier 2 factory now, and he has only 2 supplies so far. Interesting. Meanwhile, I got an alligator. Just look at him. Menacing in the sea. Okay, now I'm curious as to what is going to happen. Oh, one of the opponents is a rank 13, 15 now. Must have been this guy. Because my ally is... wait. Fafi was rank 17, wasn't he? Oh well. Oh no! Enemies ahead! I got 2 sniper towers in the front. Come on, defense. Let's enjoy how slow these guys will do damage on my sniper tower. Okay. He was sure that he was going to win, wasn't he? Even my alligators are helping now. Double kill. Yeah, my other sniper tower is slowly dying. Sending a lot of rockets. Oh, he's walking a little bit. I bet his attack boost ended at that time. Because if they do one step forward, that means the boost did one step backwards. Yeah. He's still sending in more units. He has a couple of hammers now, but my sniper tower is about to be finished. And I'm still building riflemen, and I'm actually having fun because I just know that I got another sniper tower over there. It's also still firing. Yeah, come on, defense. Within the 10 minutes. Ridiculous. A 30% increase. Ooh, there's Fuffy helping me with the arc. Yeah, isn't that epic? And I give a little thanks because hammers are annoying. Okay, meanwhile, I'm just going to... he's actually attacking green already. While my 3 alligators are coming to the assistance. A typhoon. Oh no. Okay, my coyote is doing something. Okay, so one of the alligators of Fuffy was about to die, but he retreated in time. His micro is awesome. There you have it. And he has 3 more. Yeah, he is being attacked and he's going to perform a lot of damage on that Viking. Well, by the looks of it, you could say that I think Blue was rank 13? I didn't know. Meanwhile, I am microing with my alligators as well. And sooner or later, we're going to have fun. I'm trying to get that each quarter. I think my alligator did the finishing blow. I didn't know. Chances are Fuffy did the finishing blow. Oh, lovely. Orange and red. Well, actually, they are yellow. But it suits those alligators well. Ooh, he actually survived. Okay, now he's dead. Run, little heavy assault, run! Still doing damage. Scout point E. Yeah, there it is. He's actually saying, no, he should attack Blue. That's a smart idea. Green is weakened, and now that supply center is gone, he only has 2. So reduction of, I don't know, 25% of the resources. So we move upwards. Okay, 4 hogs are coming to kill that construction yard. I'm already doing a naval strike again. Ooh, he used the power boost, but the power is gone. Kill the construction yard! Don't fly over! Kill the construction yard! Oh, he has 2. Oh, okay. Kill the other one as well! No! He's rebelling! Oh, meanwhile, we are going to kill Blue from all sides. We got alligators over here, alligators over here. Ooh, the Fuffy went with a lot of alligators. What do I have? A little shit army. Oh, I'm also going contracts, I think. Okay, there we go, and the last Viking has died. I'm still placing a mine over here, I don't even have Gaiman. Yeah, red dot. Isn't that lovely? Okay. So, he's going H-Quarter Tier 4, I guess? I don't know. It's a little bit silly if you know a lot of alligators are approaching. Let's have a little bit time for my OCD. But that matters. My song was over. Good game! Yay! Okay, that must be H-Quarter Tier 3, actually. Ah, yes. Fafi needs a Far by Kudas. I need them dragonflies. I'm having them soonish. Still killing Tildo. Okay. Let's speed up now. We're doing contracts. Let's speed up even further. We're still doing contracts. Okay, so he's killing Lou a little bit. Oh no, Scott Punchy is exploding. Don't scare them too much. Contract's done. Was something with the mic. Okay, Varel, that's the end, isn't it? Isn't it? Okay, we're going to kill Blue now. Yeah. He was actually attempting to come back. But he dies. Ooh, he blows himself up. I was planning on building walls. Well, there you have it. That was my 2 against 2. Okay, Arvar, global loading. Yeah. Most effective units against fortresses and rush attacks are armadillos. They have strong armor, high speed, and can cause great damage. And whatever. Okay, things are happening. Apparently, there's a pushy. Yeah, well, actually, I do. I was already planning on doing the pumpkin tournament, but that's for a later cause. I got a lot of victories again, but none of them are actually of use, because I showed you... Oh, it was Exile NL! Oh, he's ranked 19! Oh yeah, the 20 and 13. Huh? Okay. I guess we are going to... Wait, when did I fight with Fafi? Oh well. Anyway, this one is Mafia, and we're going to play against Dead Moroz, Galactic Republic, and Tornet Ep Po from the clan Daddy Morozi. So actually, they're secretly a clan. I will go to the private chat, because one of them sent me messages. Indeed, I'm from the clan Fag. He asked me stuff, and... Right, okay, I leave it to your imagination. Why did he respond to me like that? We are going to observe. Industrial zone! There we go. Okay, so I'm in the downright corner, and... Mavia is over here. Wait, that was Mavia, wasn't he? Yeah. Okay, so not much is going to happen at the moment. I was pondering, should I go see ASAP or not? I decided to go map instead. Infantry scouting. Yeah, now I got the choice. Yeah. Going map. Good choice. Taking away the crates. Yeah. And I was exploring the map. Look at this. Okay. Oh, he's over there. That's very close. So I'm actually going to shoot him. He's building a bunker. Move to point A, I say. We're going to... Well, attack together the green player for now. We suspect this was the higher rank. 14-17, apparently. Yeah. There goes the factory. Fine factory. Okay, so we are going to, I'm going to annoy green as much as possible. And blue wants to help, but Mavia is stopping blue, and that's good. I'm microing with Rifleman and Coyote at the moment. And I'm planning to get... Canadians, I thought? Maybe later, I don't know. So I'm just having micro, and blue is trying to assist Teal in defending, but he dies constantly. Okay, so there we have Mavia again, focusing on the power plant. Yes, focusing on the power plant. So yes, one more over there. He can power both, but we want to prevent that. Okay, so there's a bunker being built over there, yes. Is it bunker? Bunker? Hello, are you a bunker? I don't know. So we're destroying the construction yard instead. That's what I thought. Okay, it's gone now. The bunker is not being finished. We finished the bunker. In a different sense of meaning. We are going to finish the bunker for Teal. Bye, bunker. Okay, killing that one assault again. And retreating a little bit. I'm going to kill this splice, I don't know. Green is in trouble. What will Blue do in order to rescue Green? Apparently he's going to build a shipyard. And Marvy is placing mines. Very good. Yeah. Okay, so I'm attacking Blue a little bit. Going to destroy that power plant that's unfinished building. Teal is not giving up. He's building another construction yard. There goes the power plant. Well, my units are slowly but certainly taking a heavy toll now because I'm losing Coyote here and there. Only got a couple left. I'm still killing Blue. Blue has a lot of credit spent on assaults. That's odd. Okay, there we go. All assaults are gone now. And I'm going to let Teal build a little bit. I'm going to attack Blue constantly because we thought if we one weekend, then we can weaken another one as well. Just keeping pressure, I was preparing something. Yeah, now I'm building Canadiers. Yay. Sending them over here. Yeah, he's building bunkers on front. It's a good thing I immediately attacked him right away again. Well, he has a construction yard over there. I don't know why he wants to build his bunkers that far out of his base. It would have been better if he clustered up, but no! Did not. Nope. Not a chance. I'm just shooting. And that one rifleman is damaging Coyote himself. Another one still standing close. It's actually silly they take that much splash damage. Oh no, he's going to die. Oh, he's dead. Okay, there goes the barracks. Okay, he only has one barracks now. He has plenty of. Oh no, wait, he has two. Ah, and a fortress! A damage one, to be exactly. So, meanwhile, I'm just shooting Teal over there and attacking Blue. Okay, let's observe Marv here. He's still doing his Skyman stuff and he's sending in units as well. Yeah, let's observe. Oh, snipers, that's right. It surprised me yet, snipers suddenly in the map. Oh, there he is. There's the first one. I was surprised, yeah, the sniper. Oh, the sniper's shooting it. Explosion yard is gone. It's going to move in closer now. Yeah, focusing fire on that Coyote. Yeah, I mean fortress. He uses a flamethrower in the field. Yay. There was nothing else there. Okay, so I'm simply going to shoot units again. It's funny how they spend all those resources on units that die one by one. Single line. Yeah, okay, there goes another one. Okay, but Marv here is actually attacking Blue. And snipers. Ooh, nice. Yeah, keep building. Blue, keep building. I attack Green constantly. Marv here attacks Blue constantly. Yeah, we had our tests. Isn't that lovely? And another fortress. Nine little shits. Yeah. Useless shits. They just are very durable. Yeah, and Blue's slowly dying now. Green is slowly dying now. Come and attack. Yeah! Okay, there goes the construction yard. Again! Oh no, the Coyote is going to. He's dead now. I'm going to focus on the H-Wall now because I thought. Let's have a bigger nail in the coffin now. No. I'm not letting them have CP. Okay, that barrack is going to die. Very good! Oh, that's a lot of snipers already. Snipety snap. And your opponents are crap. Yeah. Okay, more damage. Ooh, the first hammer comes out! Oh no, my Coyote is running away. They're just going to have cover from the Grenadiers. And the Grenadiers, I told them, he's calling me a little slow. Why? My units are dying! Teal is constantly rebuilding units and destroying mine! Come on. Although I have chosen Canadians and actually I got the H-Squad. Did you get the H-Quad? Yeah, maybe. Okay, don't boost. Yeah, no H-Quad. Yeah. I'm still boosting a little bit though. Gold, obviously. They complain, I don't care. I will use them even more. I'll keep using them. Like, no, don't hit me, stop, please stop. And I'll keep hitting them. I would be good at domestic violence, I guess. I don't know. Anyone interested? No, never mind. Never mind. There we go. There goes the supply center. I'm just killing him. I don't care. Kill him. I'm doing a red boost now. Okay, Mavia wishes that the blue kills me and comes in as his savior. I'm seeing Mavia all the time. Was it really Mavia? Last round it was Fuffy, but in secret it was XRNL. I'm making a lot of mistakes again lately. Okay, so I decided to go to blue. Affirmative! And I'm going to have fun with blue. She's shooting at the supply center. There he is with an army. I'm going to shoot at the army. Ooh, that's a lot of assaults. Yeah, this is what happens when you let them build a large army. I was actually starting to get nervous because if Mavia wants to do his contracts and just lets the enemy build a massive army, then, well, it has happened before that if you die with your food, you die! Because they rebuild and they kill you. Yeah, these are those kind of people. Look at this. Blue was already strong enough to be killing my units. I bet he used the boost over there while I was not. So actually Teal and Blue are going to be stronger. I see happy? Question mark. Shooting on the freshie build each other. Yeah, Blue is going to protect Teal now. Another grenade. Sure, why not? Two grenades on the H-Quarter. Actually, the damage done was decent. Okay, so Mavia is just attacking Blue again. And he stopped. Okay, there we go. I should speed up a little bit. Okay, so what's going to happen now? I'm not doing anything! I'm just building in my base, having fun. You see, Teal has backstabbed so much that, actually got stabbed into a, how was it called? Well, he's behind, let's call that. Okay, yeah, fuck rage. Oh, look at this, I got a hawk, what you gonna do? What you gonna do, Teal? What you gonna do, Teal? I got a hawk, Teal, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do, Teal? I got the hawk, Teal. Hawk, hawk, hawk. What are you gonna do against it, hawk? Oh, Blue, look at me. I got the hawk. Bye, everyone. Okay. So Teal is panicking, and Mavia decided to waste his units on that bunker. Why? At least fight them. Okay, Teal's building the AA tower now because he's really panicking. I noticed the AA tower. Bye, AA tower. I'm going to shoot you. I'm not even microwing. I'm just being a complete prick at this. I'm just having fun, trolling fun. Okay, meanwhile, Blue is dying because of Kaiman. I got Kaiman as well. Taking crates. That's not much, but all little things. Two shipyards. My contract was Kaiman as well. I believe I completed it only 3 days later. Yay. Yay, H-Squad is almost dead. What am I going to do? Kill H-Squad. Yay, H-Squad is gonna die. Bye, H-Squad. He's dead now. Flying over again. Having fun. Wee, with my hawk. My hawk is having fun. My hawk is about to die. He's going to fly away. Flying home. Yay. Okay, there we go. Woo. Oh, that was actually a nice follow. Oh. So I got 4 hawks. Sitting in their nest. Got the 5th one over here. Getting more. Having fun. Hawk contract. Jokes on me, I didn't have a hawk contract actually. stupid. Okay, so, yeah. Scout point D. Ah, he's going hawks as well. Isn't it cute?
everyone just going to do us. Yay!
I got Kaiman! And they know this, so I stopped bullying them actually after a while. I needed like 10 or 15, I don't remember. Well, Mafia needed 15. They build away! Affirmative! We need to get rid of our Kaiman. I'm just using a boost from the fun of it. One! Kaiman is shooting in the bunker. And the sniper is shooting in the bunker. This one just hiding. Okay, there we have it. Oh no, blue. Ah, jeez, wow. Okay, there's a really building away now. They're really trying hard. Meanwhile, I got my ox. Whoa, 8 already. Okay. If only they knew. I was trying to get my Kaiman into position. I wanted to have a neat line. Oh, for the camera, but no, another attempt. No, stop that. Why are you doing that? Stop that. Stupid pathfinding actually sends them away. Come on, another attempt. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Come on. Oh, never mind. Airjack. That one's gone. Having fun with my hawks. Having fun with my hawks. Okay. I'm a real prick. Oh, wow. But guess what? I got in third airfield, and that's an albatross. Yeah. I'm going to have fun with albatrosses. That's if they want to build each quarter so often, I'm going to bomb those each quarters with albatross. Yeah. You know, I'm just scouting the corners of the map. Yeah, so we are as well, I guess. You never know what they're planning. Protecting Mafia from stupidity. In the sands, because, well, even though he has a sniper, though, he has his hawk's position. We have a couple of hammers enter in the back, and he doesn't notice right away. He might be losing up, although he has 3 airfields now. Nice. Oh, his base actually looks very cool, if you ask me. Nice. I love it. On my base, a squad of 5. And get nukes. Eventually, they give up. Another building over there. Okay, let's kill him a bit more. I was getting nervous again, so I was going to have fun. Okay, there goes another supply center. There goes another 2. Haters, yay! He's trying to get flame assaults as of I don't know why. Okay, there goes another 8 tower and another one. He's building another one. So, Mafia and I am just flying over the arcs, having fun. Whee! Lovely. Oh no, Teal's blowing himself up. Oh no, Green gives up. Blue too, I wanted to bomb their H cars. They're giving up. Look at all those craters. Well, I didn't use my albatross in that one. Yeah, sure. I guess the next one should be in order. Let's see. Battles. Well, it was Mafia. Oh, wow. Okay. Next one is with Bunkers. I am sure to remember that name. Yes, Laga Malaga. He's actually very good. And there's ally as well. So I'm starting in the top right corner. And this time, Bungers is the color of piss. Yeah, well, this time I will be bloody. Yes. Okay, so let's observe Bungers, because he actually does stuff, you know. I already got my first Hiveman out. Bungers is lagging like hell. He lagged hard. Or he's just not boosting, I don't know. Well, he's boosting now. Oof, that assault is stronger. Oh, I don't know who got that one. Oh, I am getting the middle as much as possible. I got that one, I got that one. Oh no, he's going to take that one. And I don't know, I got two in the middle. Shooting in because I want to get that one, and I actually snatched one away from Bonkers too. You'll see soon. Okay, so blue is over there, teal is over there, and there was only one option in this map. Rush! Okay, I'm going to get that one. I'm going to walk this way. Going to walk upwards. And Bonkers is in front, he's going to not get one. I get this one by accident. Actually, I didn't know this is Rifleman at the time. And oh crap, he wants crates as well. Let's let him get that one. But actually, the game is fast. You know that skill card stuff where you take crates fast is actually working against us. Uh. 17-17 against the 17-17. What is going to happen? Well, it's still not 18 plus, you know. Yeah. Okay, I got some riflemen over there. Just standing there. Awesome! Yeah! Having fun on the road. Oh, okay, they're walking now. Okay. Well, whatever you like to do. Just go over there. Yeah, just standing there. Yeah, okay. Well, not much is happening. Well, let's speed up. Going something to happen, perhaps? He's building more riflemen. He's going to enter the center as well. What is going to happen? Oh, yeah, a little party. Oh, with these COVID measures, we should not party. Okay, two factories for Hammer. I noticed I'm already countering with armadillos. Hammers is what Bonkers said. Green hammers is what I said. I am more into detail. but yeah, Bonkers actually watches what I scout. And Bonkers decides to move in. I know this. So I use a common defense. What? Oh, for this hammer. Yes. So I'm going to just Kala units, I guess. I got my armadillos now, and we are going to annoy green. Three hammers now. Ooh, that's a flame assault! I thought, oh no. Flame assault. And there goes the rifleman. Ah, poor guy. Meanwhile, I'm just building armadillos. I got riflemen. Oh yeah, I was getting an army in the middle. Blue might go vertex. It's the only logical solution. But there is blue. He's going to attack. He's trying to scout. He sees a navy factory, which is what Bonkers uses for dragonflies. So yeah, we are in the middle. I thought I should retreat now, my forces, because green might be attacking me hard with hammers and flame assaults. He was trying to get my rifleman, but I'm running away! And Bunkers too. He got plans, we are smart, we got tactics, we got strategy. So I am gathering in this corner, and I thought one of the two is going to attack Bunkers. Blue is probably going to get vertex, but jokes on us, he was going Zeus. Well, Bunkers has a porcupine. I'm just going to gather my force over here. I too got porcupine. I thought, let's hide on this hill. I'm going to get a little bit more preparations though. Because if Teal is going to attack me on hill, I'll be standing guard over there with armadillos. I think mines, I don't know. Or if he goes through the canyon, I'm preparing construction on. I'm going to build some sniper towers on this hill. Yeah. Okay, meanwhile, Bunkers is just gathering forces as well. That surprised me how weak the buildings were from Teal. Maybe we'll find out soon. Speeding up. Okay, so I'm building my sniper towers over here. And that one is finished. Let's observe what's going to happen. He's already shooting at the bunker. The units are going to panic. That's a heavy assault. That died. And the bunker is simply going to be shut at. So I noticed the barracks right in front, and I thought maybe I should be annoying as possible. I got my sniper towers. Let's see what I can do. Meanwhile, Bungus is gathering to the middle, and Teal is going with the heavy assault to the middle. He has hammers over here and is retreating. So even Teal was in the middle, and he might have thought. I'm going to observe this one because I already know what's happening at Teal's base soon. I'll fill you in later on. Okay, he's really retreating now. Oh wow, so Bungus never did fight him. Oh, that's why I encountered those units. Okay, the Bungus is going to die fast. Using a vehicle attack. And there goes Brex. So, oh no, he's fighting. Oh, he is retreating. His flame assaults in such a way that they get damaged and they jump and they die. What the heck? And Teal is now moving with his hammers uphill because he has a little army of bunkers. But. Well, meanwhile, Blue is attacking bunkers as well. Wow, that's a really durable sniper tower. Only three armors. Jeez. I will make it two. Okay, so Teal is actually winning this way. But his army is reduced to just a few hammers. He's moving this way, and well, guess what? I guess Bung is defended very hard. Yeah. Okay, meanwhile, I'm just killing Teal, yeah. And my army that didn't sustain any damage. In fact, it goes down. Weak buildings, very weak buildings, to be honest. As well, it goes down. Yeah, no armor on them. Okay, there we go. Hammers attacking bunkers, but well, dragonflies. And you know the drill. I'm still using common attack. Just finish off your opponents. Don't toy with your food, man. Jeez. Okay, so Teal is completely gone now. And then we had Blue, and Blue didn't do much yet. It's still a H called a tier 2 in the fog, but he has tier 3 at least. You'll see soon. I guess I'll speed up a little bit. Green weak buildings. Yes. There we go. I'm going to the middle now. Got Marion's over there. I was gathering reserves. I got a minefield, you never know. Ooh, it's raining a lot outside. Wow. Okay, so I'm going to attack a Blue ASAP. And the thing is, you don't see what Blue has. I'm just attacking his front, reducing that rocket tower, and it looks like he had a couple of Zeus, and hammers, and heavy assaults, and bombs. I'm just sending in all my units. I got plenty of credits, and I thought, what should I build? Well, at least usually common attack. I got some reserves over here, just for scouting later on. But it turns out that those Zeus are actually not really surviving against porcupines, rivermen, and armadillos. Yeah, there's only two Zeus remaining, and I thought, should I attack the Zeus or attack the buildings? I don't know. I'm attacking this Zeus. And now that it's gone, I'm... Did that Zeus just... What? So his main cannon shoots at the armadillo while the rockets at the porcupine. That means that the armadillo survived way too long. Okay, another Zeus. Walls! Well, my forces are reduced. I thought, let's explore. Okay, that's a tier. 3 each one at least. Perhaps even 4. I don't know. I can recognize the fine details. No, a big number on them would be good. Okay, so Bungus moves in for the kill. As in John. Contracts. Blue diamond, 15 dragonflies. Yeah. I'm going to build dragonflies. I got a couple of avia factories. I'm going to build dragonflies. Yeah. Scarring this place. He already left. Blue already left as well. Yeah, I guess I'll speed up now. Building a lot of dragonflies. Whee! Okay, Okay, I guess that would be about it. Well, thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you next time. But before you go, of course, clickety-click, and the end screen should arrive about... Oh, the replay is stuck. Okay. Exit replay, yay. Okay, down right corner, we got Fat Squatch Games. Top right corner, we got Major Pain. Down left corner, Tracy. And top left corner, my 2 against 2 battles. Thank you all for watching and hope to see you next time. Bye bye.